Welcome to the video, my friends. I hope you're all doing well. Today we're going to take a look at Splitgate. Probably getting a bit too old for this type of game these days. Well, I've got to have some excuse, haven't I? You know how it is. The guys over at 1047 Games contacted me ages ago about this, and I totally missed it. I could have been playing this a long time ago, but that's my bad. It's not bad. Like, a lot of people describe this as Portal mixed with Halo, which you'll understand once we're in. You can choose whatever game mode you want. There's ranked matches, but just going to do casual here and jump in. So this is free in beta on Steam currently. I'll leave a link in the description below for you, ladies and gentlemen. And there is a load of content already in this. A lot of skins, a lot of player models you can see. A lot of customization, weapon skins, season pass, all that good stuff. Usually it puts you in a couple of easy matches to get you into it, make you feel good, trick you into the, you know, lull you into a false sense of security. And then the matchmaking kicks in and it starts to put you with some OP players. But if I show you the portals, it's literally a portal. Then we can look through from this side of the map and snipe. But then I get sniped from my own portal, so that happened. So we're on snipers and shotguns only at the moment. Now, it's a good game to keep moving. Very, very much Halo the combat, though. I'm going to get outplayed. I'm against people that just play all the time, so guaranteed. Just keep killing me. They just keep killing me. All right, I'll bring it back. Watch this. Let's engage my 15-year-old self playing Quake on a 56k modem.
Lost the lead. Tied the leader. Lost the lead.
Apparently, I was shit when I was 15 as well. Come on.
The leader.
Got him in his big toe.
Gain the lead. Killing spree.
So our energy kind of refills at the top there. You can see very much Halo. And that's not a bad thing, though. Heard him coming, boy. You can blow up their portals with a grenade as well. It doesn't affect the enemy, but you can shoot them through their portals as well. I believe the crosshair goes red if they're the other side of their portal still, so you can actually cause damage.
King Slayer. Game over. Victory.
Pulled the win in for our team there. As a warm-up, that's what I say, that match. So yeah, there's a lot of challenges you can do. You can get XP. You can unlock skins through doing challenges, 2,500 damage, and we get that skin for that weapon. You can get gold weapons, very, very, very much like Call of Duty, where you use a weapon so much and do all the challenges for it, and you'll eventually get gold, platinum, Damascus, obsidian, or Cold War, you know how it goes. So yeah, you can get up to gold weapons, and then there's also the shop where you can get totally different looking weapons. One that looks like icicles, all like kind of pointing off your gun and stuff like that. Melee weapon that looks like a big ice axe type thing. So super like fantastical weapons on the store you can buy with the currency. So it's monetized. I'd imagine it's going to be go full on free to play when it's out, being a live service and all that. Runs really well as well. I've got it clocked at 160 FPS and it sticks up at about that limit that I've got. So you can kind of cut off people's approaches as well. If you're seeing them run kind of like across the map, you can put a portal there and ahead of them. And then bap, you're in head in front of them, and you can just like snipe them straight in the side of the head. And they don't even know what's going on. If you can get like the maneuvers done like that, you could do really well. You can also do the like portal, the gravitational flings, where you jump through a portal and then get fired across the map. It's really cool.
Double kill.
Oh! Did he use a burst on me there? Yeah, man, they're using that burst constantly. Nobody uses the single fire. I prefer the single fire for those accurate headshots, but everybody else is running around bursting. Just cheesing it with the burst instead of using their skill on those headshots. There we go. Bursted straight in the back. Should have known it. Should have known it.
King Slayer.
Not so easy when you're getting burst back, is it, mate? Kept missing them headshots. Aim a bit higher, Falcon Man.
King Slayer.
That'll do the job.
5 minutes remaining. King Slayer. Killing spree.
Oh no, he span around just in time as I come around that corner. In the reward center, you've also got these drops you can use and open up to get cosmetics or XP bonuses. We've got a nice skin here, so I might equip that, as it's not bright orange color. It should give me a little bit more of a stealth factor out there in the maps, maybe. So yeah, that's pretty much Splitgate. There is a competitive side to it. As I said, I think it's level 20 to unlock and 15 to unlock the ranked takedowns and 4v4 mode. But the casual I quite enjoy a little bit, and you've got stuff to unlock. I believe this is all free at the moment while it's in beta. And you've got all these challenges to unlock gold weapons. So you can see your progress with these challenges. 15 kills in a single match with that weapon. And we've actually got some skins to claim, which I didn't realize. Which is pretty nice. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. I'd appreciate it. It helps the algorithm. And subscribe if you enjoy the content I create and want to see more. And I'll leave all the information in the description below. Let me know in the comment section what you think of Splitgate, and I'll see you peeps next time.